It seems Apple and Samsung just can't keep their hands off each other, or at least off each other's throats. The two techies have settled another court case, and this time Samsung is left hanging its head. A German court ruled that Samsung's Galaxy Tab 7.7 infringed on Apple drawings dating back to 2004. Apple was granted its requested injunction against the handset company, banning Samsung from selling all Galaxy Tabs in Europe, and the redesigned Galaxy Tab 10.1N in Germany. The Next Web reports Apple lost its case against the revised Galaxy Tab 10.1N in January, but ultimately won against the original version in February. Samsung admitted being disappointed in losing the case, but said it welcomes the ruling, which confirms our position that the Galaxy Tab 10.1N does not infringe Apple's intellectual property and does not infringe laws against unfair competition. Should Apple continue to make legal claims based on such a generic design patent, design innovation and progress in the industry could be restricted. But Webverald says this causes some confusion. After all, a UK court ruled just a week ago that Samsung did not overstep on Apple's patent simply because the tab is not as cool as the iPad. It's currently unclear which ruling would take precedent. And Bloomberg says it's just getting old watching the two go at it for custody of the handset market, quoting an analyst who says, "Both companies are fighting every single battle, no matter how small, with great intensity. Whatever the outcome of the trial, the losing side will probably appeal." Samsung is indeed set to continue its pursuit for an appeal. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle. Multiple sources, the real story.